Chosen as the person who will say the final words about a dear loved one is certainly a special gift. Death ends a life, not a relationship. This quote has helped me come to peace with the passing of Tita Linda. Although she is no longer here in earthly form, I know our memories together live on. Thank you, everyone, for coming here today to help us celebrate her life. My name is Christine, and Tita Linda was my aunt. We all called her Tita Lynn, Tita Linda. She was a kind-hearted woman who lived to help others around her. She was a loving wife and mother. My earliest memory of Tita Linda was when she always asked me how I'm doing and sit beside me during occasions. She would make you feel comfortable. She always calm in her own ways. There are a lot of memories too many to count from childhood as we were neighbors. Looking around this room today, I would say she pegged that appropriately. Many of us have come from near and far to celebrate the life of this dear, sweet soul. I have decided to have Amazing Grace play in the background as I speak today because I don't think any of us can ever listen to it without thinking of her and how she herself was full of grace. As I close this out today, I want all of us to consider the life and legacy of Tita Linda. She would have wanted us to remember her, but not with tears in our eyes or sadness in our hearts. She would want us to think of her and smile. And condolence to Cecily, Amy, and Tony, and all her family. We love you, and we give you all our sympathy.
I haven't got the chance to be with Tita Linda for a long time, but spending time with her in 2010 was a great experience because she is like a grandma to us. I remember my dad was here when they got the chance to meet each other. I remember she enjoyed eating ice cream at Cochrane. Actually, it's her first time to be in Cochrane that time. Amy brought us there. We were all happy and enjoying the weather back then. My wife told me how Tita Linda and Tito Cecil showed their love for each other. They are inseparable. She loves to organize things in order, especially if there are gatherings. She loves flowers and good foods. My wife always remembered about Tita Linda and Tita Cecil, how both of them love orchids. They also love dogs. She is a true gem that a family must have. People come and go in our lives, but what's important, how they need marked in our hearts. We will miss you and we love you. Life is too short, so we must enjoy it like Tita Linda. Condolence to everyone. God bless us all. Thank you.
I'm Angelique, Tita Linda's niece, daughter of Rick Alvarez. My earliest memory of Tita Linda was when I was in my elementary years. We used to live in the same compound. She used to collect plants and flowers. She has a variety of orchids, which I vividly remember that she loves the song Evergreen. In some way, the song reflects her hobby of collecting plants and flowers. Memories of her would stay fresh and unwithered, like evergreen. There are many things for which she will be remembered, but what we will never forget the most is her sense of humor, her love of drinking Coke and playing mahjong, always with Tito Cecil, gave her a sense of joy to doing those things. It was a sort of bonding time with family and friends. As I close this out, I want all of us to consider the life and love of Tita Linda. She would have wanted us to remember her, but not with tears in our eyes or sadness in our hearts. She would want us to think of her and smile.
Ageless and